How was it like behind the scenes after losing Chris Evans and Robert Downey Jr. In the most recent Avengers film?
Sad. But there is a time machine. And there are all alternate universes and realities and dimensions. So like anything could happen.
So you're saying that's not the last time we see him?